Hi folks, welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. Topic for today is FIGO system for staging of ovarian cancers. So this FIGO system is basically like International Federation of Obstetric Gynecology, but basically what's happening here is that there is a sort of a scoring system on the basis of which the treatment is decided. So the decision is based on stages 1, 2, 3 and 4. Fourth is the maximum, like the stage where there is maximum severity and lesser prognosis because the spread has been increased, and the one is the stage where it is lesser, the prognosis is better, obviously. So in stage 1, so just to get a broad stroke, instead of making each of the stages have like A, B, C, 1A, 1B, 1C, so it gets and even the C may have a 1 or 2. So in for now, just for simplifying it, I would like to just kind of divide it between the four major understanding of what the four different categories are. So when we're talking about stage 1, it's mainly we're talking about the tumor in that ovary is within that ovary only, and it's not gone to the, you know, it hasn't spread outside. But over the stages of one, within the ABC, it may spread to the other ovary as well. When you're talking about stage 2 of the FIGO staging, what happens is that the tumor will spread to the nearby pelvic area, the uterus, from the ovary. And when they're talking about stage 3, it's gone to the peritoneum area from the ovary. It's gone to the peritoneum or the retroperitoneum area, the retroperitoneal lymph nodes, if it's spread there. So that's when it's gone to stage 3 by definition. And within that, there may be specific, depending on the degree of spread within that, it further subdivides. And then the stage 4 is when it's gone to distant metastasis to further organs. So that's a basic system for those who would like to get that clarified in their head. If you can remember just this much, it's a start, and that will be very helpful. Hope it helps. Cheers.